Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
To see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Artyom! Are you okay?
The Horde is dispersed. That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Artyom. Don't stop for a second! Turn left! Drop your leg!
Shit.
Now quiet.
Okay, let's go find the way to the left.
This way.
To the top. You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done. Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper.
Hey! comments about Paul Crew.
Stopped. is coming to destroy us. Stop him, stop him.
Hostile, you kill it.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt.
20 seconds to homing procedure completion.
H.G. Wells once wrote, "If we don't end wars, wars will end us." And somehow, I stopped my war. At the time, I couldn't say what had made me spare the Dark Ones. But I came to realize that the strange visions that haunted my journey were their attempts to reach out to us. I don't know if I was the first to communicate with them, but I will not be the last. They are among us now. In the future, our future, stretches before us like an endless metro tunnel.